How do you save a color grade with masks and effects and a bunch of nodes? How do you save all that so that you can use it for future projects? So basically, how do you save an entire node structure in DaVinci Resolve 18? That's exactly what I'm going to show you. Okay, now look, there are a few different ways to save color grades in DaVinci Resolve 18, and I'll show you a few of my favorite methods and techniques. But the most common method, the most well-known method, probably is creating or using a LUT. And it's easy. In the color page, right-click on the clip you've graded and then create LUT. But the problem with LUTs is that they only save color information and color and tone adjustments. So, for example, in my last video, I showed you how to select skin tones, so you can adjust the skin tone separately. Well, if I would save that color grade in a LUT, that selection, that mask of the skin tones, would be gone. So every time I would use that LUT, I would have to make that whole selection again. And it's the same with other effects, like tracking or whatever. Anything that's not just color or tone adjustment, it gets lost when you create a LUT. So let me show you some ways you can save a color grade, but also the masks and effects and basically the whole node structure. The first method that I use all the time is doing the color grading in an adjustment clip. So let's say these are your clips, then go to the effects here and then look for the adjustment clip. Drop it on top of your video clips. Select it and then make sure the playhead is over the adjustment clip. Then go to the color page, do all of your color grading, all the nodes, the masks, the effects, whatever. And what's so awesome about this technique? Well, in the edit page, you can now drag the adjustment clip over all the clips that you want to have the same color grade. Now, you could also do it a bit differently depending on the project. For example, if your clips don't match, if the colors don't match. First, without an adjustment clip, in the color page, do your color correction on one clip, and then copy that grade to all the other clips. And then, of course, you can make small adjustments to each clip separately so that they all match. And then, once you're done with that, you can use the adjustment clip technique to apply a final color grade to all your clips at once. That's another way how I use these adjustment clips. And it works, it really works. And you can also copy these adjustment clips from one video, from one project to another. But of course, that's not very efficient because you have to open an old project, then copy the adjustment clip, open a new project, paste the adjustment clip. You know, there is a better way. Power grades. So, let's say this is my node structure. Then go here to Gallery and open the Power Grades album. If you don't have one, just right-click here and create a Power Grades album. And then it's really simple. Make sure the Power Grade album is selected, right-click on your image and hit Grab Still. And this is your new Power Grade containing all the nodes with effects, masks, everything you need, the whole node structure is there. And you can access these Power Grades in all your projects, old and future projects. Great? That's it. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one.